one of us thou art not, if thou hast misstepped into this world. Plunge down from the plank, if thou seekest, thine desires shall be requited not. I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry?
Forgive me. I am impure.
Please, leave me be.
I wish not to speak.
Well, hello again. I have finally located my father. All of your help was invaluable to us. Thank you so much. I was finally able to pass on my mother's last words. My father, he went on his final adventure. Don't worry. That's just the way he is. Undead or no. Sort of reassuring, really. He goes hollow. I'll just have to kill him again.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see you. And pray that...
I guessed you'd hop that. Thank you, Cap.
Thank you. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost. May the flames guide thee.